Guys, Queen here, back with a brand new reaction for you guys. I'm like taking a little bit into turn of more Thai stuff for you guys because you guys love me reacting Thai stuff, and like I'm glad to take a different turn on my channel, focus on something that I haven't done in a while. And like I've been focusing a lot on Thailand because like a lot of my fan base is from Thailand as well, so it's like I don't want to leave you guys out. I love Thailand. Like I love doing like places where I like superly duper love them. But, like, basically, like, I love doing stuff where, like, I kind of like to go around the world and do stuff on my own. And just follow my dreams of culture. It's, like, looking at different people's culture is amazing. And it's, like, I studied Asian culture in high school. And I was, like, a fanatic. I knew all about it. I was probably the smartest one out of everybody in my class then. I knew my stuff. This is one topic that I don't, like, fall asleep to. I fall asleep to American history. But, yeah, whenever I listen to anything, like, history about Asia, it's like I don't fall asleep. I know it. It's like I'll listen and I won't fall asleep because it's so different. It's so intriguing to learn about like other people's culture and everything. So that's why I find it easy, like very interesting doing different videos from different countries just to like see what other countries have in store for me. One of you guys, like literally, thank you so much for like helping me out with finding like really good videos to react to for like aka my favorite thing in the whole entire world, commercials. It's a big help. Thank you. Like I would have never, like, it's so hard finding stuff these days. Thank you for helping me out. And so I thought I'd react to another Thai commercial, like bring it in. I'd react to another Thai commercial for you guys. You guys know me, I love my Thai commercials. I love like just looking at the type of concept that they do for it. And so I thought I'd react to the only one, which is a film by The One Card, and I think I've heard of them before. I might have heard of them before, but I thought I'd react to another commercial and like just get the feel of this commercial. And it's unique with the commercials that they do these days in Thailand. It's like it's stuff that you don't normally see in commercials, and like I feel like they're doing such a good job with it. Like keep the hard work, you're doing such a good job. Let's see what this commercial has in store. I feel like I'm gonna like really understand. I like always understand commercials sometimes, but let's just get the feels of this commercial, guys. Let's get the feels and let's do this. What did I do? I don't know. Available, my boyfriend died. Oh, okay. I wonder what happened. It's gotta be a struggle for him. Makes sense. That's true. Oh. Who does go hiking in sandals? I guess people are different. Makes sense. But shoes are probably better.
What do you think? Wow. My friend is Beth. Friend is dead.
How did it happen? I'm always curious. Like, it's sad, but like, how did it happen though? Why is this me?
เรานั่งดู Facebook มันมา88รอบละ
Yeah, makes sense.
ความตายจริงๆแล้วมันเงียบมากเลยนะใครแฟนไม่เคยตายคงไม่เข้าใจความรู้สึกนี้หรอกมันเร็วๆยังไงก็ไม่รู้อยู่ดีๆก็หายไปไม่ทิ้งจดหมายไว
้ That's kind of sad that you don't leave a letter though.
ไม่มีวิดีโอบอกความในใจ
Well,
ไม่เหมือนกับในหนังเลย
โคตรเชย
แม่งจริงๆแล้วการอยู่กับอีนี่ก็ไม่มีอะไรเหมือนในหนังทะเลกันแล้วนี่ว่ะนอนกลนไม่ชอบอาบน้ำ
She just put makeup on. You seriously did that? I feel bad for her. Aww.
รสนิยมเสื้อผ้าต่ำ
This taste is really not that bad.
ชอบเล่นมุกเสี่ยวมุกอุบาทยิ่งชอบ
He's a good dancer though
ถามก่อน
ตายยังทิ้งพาแล้ว If he gets over then I understand
คอมกับลูกนี่ลูกมันชื่อเจอแล้ว
Adorable Oh, but yeah, what happens when he's gone though?
แล้วที่พีคที่สุดคืออะไรรู้ไหมอินนี่มันจำวันครบรอบ5ปีไม่ได
้ Please tell me he's joking.
Wow. เสื้อใหม่
Did he seriously forget?
เมื่อวานวันอะไร
เมื่อวานวันจันทร์
เมื่อวานวันครบรอบ
Oh. He seriously forgot.
5ปีเลยนะเว้ย
มันวันที่นี้ไม่ใช่เหรอ
Oh no.
Well.
My question is how could you forget something so important?
เป็นไรอ่ะ
I understand your feelings, girl. I understand. He really should have a calendar, though. To me. Maybe that was a little bit too harsh. I guess what you say, like, you don't really expect it to, like, actually happen from your words. So it makes sense. Yeah, there she goes.Great way to relieve your stress.
ลองหลายอย่างมากเลยแต่ทำยังไงก็ไม่หายเศร้าสักที
It's gotta be really hard though.
เวลาที่ดูข้อความเก่าเรื่องที่เคยคุยกันไว้ว่าจะทำด้วยกันก็คงไม่ได้ทำด้วยกันแล้วไหนอะบึงบัว
Supposed to be a pond.
Sweet, no?
And then you have the pictures in your phone. And, yeah.
No, oh my god, I'm not. To lo. Gummy, to lo.
I'm sure he does, but different people have their different ways of expressing things.
รู้ป่ะท้องฟ้าตอนเนี้ยเป็นท้องฟ้าที่สวยที่สุดเขาเรียกว่าวานิลาสกาย
ที่รักนี่คือดูกูอยากรู้ไหมเนี่ย
Really does look like Vanilla Sky though. He's so right. I just wanted to pop up, but you know, it's not gonna happen.
แฟนตายเรานั่งดูเฟซบุ๊กมันรอบที่89
Okay, that's one more than 88 time. For it out, should be at 90.
ใครใครวะ
That's everybody.
ต้องตามไลน์ทุกรูปว่างมากเหรอมึง
Oh no.
ตาเฉียวผมยาวหน้าวีเซตสวยเลวสเปกมัน
Oh no.
น่าสงสัย
Oh no. No. Please don't start suspecting things.
Come on.คอม
ม
ันต้องล็อกอินเฟซบุ๊กทิ้งไว้แน่ๆ
Jealousy
Password อะไรวะ
You think that he would write password down
เคยบังเอิญเห็นตัวแรกคือ L ลงท้ายด้วย86ปีเกิดมันหรือว่า Lovewell 86เออกูขอโทษที่หลงตัวเอง
You think he would write it down somewhere?
หรือว่าอีนั่นเลิฟนิง86
Oh my god, it wasn't
รอดไปนะเองลิมบิสกิต
The more you write it
ไม่ใช่
It's gonna shut you down
หล่อมาก86และฮันคิง Little Mermaid
How does it not lock her out?
ไม่ใช่มันอะไรที่มันชอบ เราขึ้นต้นด้วยตัว L บ้าง
ไหม Dog
Giraffe
No, but let's start with L There's no way
Love Man U 86
What?
Good start
ฮัลโหลแกเจอหลาที่เตะบอลอยู่ทีมอะไรวะ
And just ask his friends or someone
เออว่ะ
It's true, you could always just look it up, but
ลิเวอร์พูล86บ่อยมากจ้ะลูก
อ๋อ Now do you feel bad?
ตั้งรูปเราเป็นวอลเปเปอร์ดิ
ไหนดูสิขอเสือกหน่อยนะนี่แกนอกใจฉันเหรอ
ถ้าส
มมติบ้านกันสิ
Oh no. Okay.
แต่งงานแต่งงานแต่งงานมันเคยขอแล้วด้วยเหรอวะ
He probably never did. Probably was thinking about it, never got around to it. The 5th anniversary.
Since you step into my life, like someone brought the vision to the blind.
Could have made it more simple.
Time that you smile, like the sun that shines in the midnight sky. You are the only one.
คิดถึงวานิลาสกายของแกว่ะคิดถึงมุกเสียว
ๆ Someone who loves the sky, you put it right there.
I'm gonna find a way to make your tears run dry. You are the only one.
But all that he does for her, though.
You are the only one. You are the only one who can.
คิดถึงความธรรมดา
และดาวคนละAt first, it's like, how could you forget something so important? But like later on when you figure it out, it's like, I see. There were kind of little hints of it a little bit. For a guy who loves the sky, put it right on the light. Light. But like the story overall is like, you can really understand, like you can't really feel the sorrow that one goes through when...Something like that happens either to someone who's really close to you or a family member. Like, everybody's gone through that type of thing before, like, of a death in, like, a family. But, like, for some, it's, like, even more harder than some other people can really imagine. It's, like, of course we can't, like, understand how that person feels if we haven't, like, felt it ourselves. But...It does tell a little bit of a little beautiful story between the two, and it's like, not everything's like that, but it's a very interesting way to have said that you want to propose to somebody. Very interesting. Never would have thought of something like that. That's very unique. I never thought of that. Normally, guys will just propose, like, right in front of you and, like, go down on the knees with the ring. Pretty simple. But, like, I would never expect that. That's very unique. Hmm. I never thought that. That's very unique. Hmm. Very different. Overall, the story was very interesting and beautiful. At the same exact time, it's, like, it's interesting. Because, like, you don't normally hear about this type of stuff all the time, like how people go through this type of feelings. And yeah, it's like very interesting. But yeah, it's very interesting to say. But I hope you guys liked my reaction. Be sure to like and subscribe to my channel for more videos like these. And leave down below if you guys want to see another reaction to a Thai commercial of your favorite that I have not reacted to yet. And leave the link. That helps, guys. It helps. And be sure to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos like these. And I'll leave my social media down below for you guys. Go click that, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.